Enrico Gasparotto, you're home in Italia, stage 5 of the Giro. How are you feeling?
Well, good. Today is really hot after Denmark that was really cold. It's a big difference. So we will see. Today is an easy stage. So we will see what happened in the final.
You had a great classic season winning Amstel Gold. You did well in Flèche. Team has rolled really well. And then the prologue, you had a good time trial. And yesterday you had a good time trial. What's going on with Team Astana? Are you guys a time trial team now?
No, that's not for sure. At the end, in the team, there are not a so strong guy as Cancellara in Radicek or in Astana in 2010 in the Giro as Vinokurov. We are all in the same level, and that was the what's important to do a good time trial.
Hey, you told me before you got selected for the Giro team, you're really excited about the possibility of wearing pink. You're pretty close right now.
Yeah, I'm closed, but there are tomorrow and the day after two good stages, and if I'm in good shape, good legs, for sure I'll try to get it. But it's not so easy. It's a dream, and it will continue to be a dream.
Hey, keep dreaming, man.
I'll see you later.